Welcome back to The X Factor. As the judges are kept busy behind the scenes, our next contestant is more than happy to sneak a peek.
I'm a fan of Ronan.
The judges are going
to the judges.
The biggest Ronan fan is my daddy Vince.
Where is Ronan?
Oh, that's so many. I've been waiting for 20 years just to see Ronan.
Can't breathe, mate. You know you love
me. I know you. People that are here today is my grandmother, my mom, my brother, my father, and my uncle. My mom is one of the reasons why I'm here.
Out of 10, Justin is a 10, and I'm not biased.
Now, one of my main goals today is to make my mother proud.
Justin is still a baby.
You did not just say that, Mom. My mom supports me when I'm knocked down. She tries to help me to get back up.
Justin will forever be our baby. Until he's 6 feet tall, then yes.
It's never gonna happen. Look at the size of me. Mom, I love you. Just, you don't have to be saying these kind of things,
Mom. Embarrassment.
This is important.
Great, all right.
I'm getting closer and closer to my dreams of being a musician. I'm actually very scared now. This is what I want to do full time in the future. I guess there's just one final step left, just to impress them. Should be good. I hope they love me.
What's up?
What's up, man? How you been?
Yeah, how you doing?
I've been nervous.
Okay, that's natural. What's your name?
I'm Justin Vasquez.
And where are you from?
I'm from Melbourne, Australia.
Melbs!
Tell me, Mum, how does it feel to see him up there on that big stage?
I'm nervous. I'm always nervous every time he's on stage, but I'm so proud. I hope he does well.
And how old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
Whoa! So what do you do? What are you into?
I'm really into skating. I like to play basketball, even though I'm short.
I used to skateboard.
Yeah.
And I used to play basketball, and I was point guard. And believe it or not, I was about your size.
That's
at
right.
Around 15.
Does that mean I'm going to get taller?
Yeah, you could. You could. Yeah. And so tell us about your singing.
I started when I was 9, started singing, but I started playing piano first when I was 7.
Okay, so you play the piano. Do you sing and play the piano?
Yes, and I can play guitar and sing at the same time.
Dang.
Yeah.
So what are you going to sing?
Sunday Morning by Maroon 5.
Whoa! Whoa! And this is your dream. This is
yes.
X Factor.
Yes.
Do you think you can win?
Yes.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Just confident. I like that. All right. Well, this is your moment. This is your chance. Take it away, Justin!
Yep. Sunday morning rains fall. Some coffee share, some skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. Your twist to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I will gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew. See me someday, and lead me back to you.
Little star is born.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. That was cool. I mean, you got an old soul. You know, you sang it like a little young man.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Thank you.
Justin, that is how you do an audition.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks.
Justin, that was so cool, so smooth, and you just, you know, it was the confidence. You had a bit of the foo in there, you know? You were so cool on that stage.
Thank you so much.
This is exciting. Very, very exciting.
Justin, you've got talent and ability. You know it, but you ain't cocky. You've got everything we're looking for. Welcome
thank
to
you,
the X Factor.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Ronan, my dad loves your music.
Oh,
he's
cool.
Such a big fan.
What's your dad's name?
His name is Vince. He's been waiting 20 years to see you.
Really?
Oh, my God. Well, let's bring him out.
Bring him out, bring him out.
Bring him out. Come on, Vince.
I booked your CDs already, your new single.
That was you. You were the one who bought it.
First one.
All right. You need three yeses to go to boot camp.
Yes.
I'm going to kick it off. Yes.
Justin, it's a yes for me.
Justin. It's a yes for me.
After seeing his dad.
I don't know whether Vince is happier that you got through or that he got to meet Ronan.
Now, boy!